I'm just gonna make some bacon, eggs, and toast and shit in a minute. Feeling starving. I pour. Well, I've just come back from the gym. Made myself some eggs, bacon, toast. I've eaten some of the toast. I'm starving. And I've also got my zero energy drink. I love these. They've also brought out a red and a sunset, apparently, which is a yellowy orange colour. So I'm gonna try them this week, see what they're like. But yeah, I'm just gonna demolish some food. Probably get some work done. And then chill for a bit, get more meals in, and then go back up and do some calves and some cardio. Swear this is all I do, is spend time watching this. But you guys are worth it. There's gonna be this one and a workout, but I'm not gonna put them up together. I'm just gonna get them ready on there, and then I'm gonna put them up properly at different times. But yeah, loving my little random thumbnail. Do you know what this is? A peasant. Peasant. What? What? Piggyback.
No. No.
What's the matter with you?
I've got itchy eyes.
Itch. Oh my. You got itchy eyes. What? Do you just mean you're tired? Hello. Just drinking some BCAs, don't know about the label. I'm watching some videos on it.
What's going on, everybody? Bradley Martin here. Today it's a little different because I'm sitting the fuck
And yeah,
down.
gonna get some
Everyone's like,
sleep
what's the
soon.
deal? Because like, you don't turn.
Just thought I'd add a video to the week's thing. If you're wondering why I normally wear this fucking black baggy nipple showing gold vest, it's because it was when I was 24 stone fat, massive man, like fucking. I wear it to make me think, right, I've come a fucking long way since then. But yeah, it's fucking. Just walking home, it's actually nice. It's meant to be fucking raining today. It rained this morning, but it was meant to be fucking raining all day, and yesterday it was meant to be alright, and it rained all day. Another thing. Why do old people. I'm not saying it's all old people, but like old people on their own whistle everywhere. Like walking up fucking. Up the road to the shops, there's whistling. Is it the same as fucking wearing headphones? I don't know. Can you answer that? I can't. Just gonna go home and eat some food, I think. Don't know. Probably some fucking eggs or something. I ain't got no bacon today. It's looking nice. Ah, fucking keys. My arm blast has come, I think. Oh, that fucking spot. I'm like a kid with fucking Christmas presents or something, man. I'm literally like a kid with Christmas presents when I get new shit. Oh god. Would have been easier if I just got some fucking scissors or knife. There it is. the dill as well. I don't know, that's £9 I think. Look how fresh that looks on. Fucking. Literally like that, man. It's good. Probably need a tighter than that, to be honest, but yeah, I'm happy. £9 for that, it's a bargain. So these gloves have come. She keeps going on about her hands and my liquid chalk. I don't know what that's going to be like. I don't think Ellie's going to be hating. I think Ellie's going to be hating it today. Cause one, they've been cutting the grass like on the way to the gym, like everywhere. I think today, so a hay fever is going to be bad. And two, it's hot, so it's going to be even hotter in the fucking gym. A bit of a mess. Just been moving the room around with the shade and that and that. Oh, yeah.